You're making good progress, Cal. Please let me know if you spot any Imperial activity.
On it.
You make a good team.
Wouldn't be alive today if we weren't.
It ain't easy to avoid detection when the Empire's hunting you down.
We've been in and out of too many dangerous situations to count.
Like the time we were mistaken for smugglers.
How could I forget? You told them we were delivering a shipment of cotton ribs. And then when they asked what that was...
Oh, yeah! I listed off 18 different ways to prepare them from smoked to raw.
For what purpose?
Distraction. They were so confused, they let us go.
Not only that, they actually paid me for my list of recipes. All right, we're here. Get in your chair. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the Holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
We'll be right back.
hit! Oh, look! He's scared!
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice here.
I've located the Holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
Door? Me, BD.
You will regret that. Got you.
Created the Inquisitors and tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Just need one clean hit.
Inferior Jedi. Valueless. Still resisting. Unwise.
Seer, I've cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Stim, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Well, see that, BD? It's something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. for a swim, BD? Hang on.
Eyes up! Stop it!
Assault him!
Hang on him!
Destroy him!
attack. Yeah.
Like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. It's locked. What do you think?
Charging my weapon.
sunscreen. The Jedi's injured. Have it hit. I'll slice your ribbons. Alone. Finally.
Hey, Bud. Stim.
Empire strengthens me.
Door's not budging. Think you can handle this, Speedy?
Last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. Impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The Holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the Holocron. Get to the Holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.